We are calling for the decriminalization of the possession of illicit drugs for personal use.
Anything that we can do to reduce the deaths and to reduce the dependence and to quite frankly, free up law enforcement to do other things, I support.